The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From the edge of reality, Demon Bill King.
The roar in this building can be heard from the street.
This is one of the most talked about entrances in all WWE.
Don't look now, but we got company.
So much has happened already. We haven't even had a match yet.
Whoa, that came out of nowhere. You know what's gonna happen now, Cole? I sure as heck don't.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Textbook offense here.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Well, we're on the move here.
Concentrating on the face now.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Oh, look at that. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Welcome back to the show. This is my guest tonight. Let's talk about Tyler Breeze. He ambushed you during your own match tonight. What did that mean to you?
He just opened the door to his own retirement party. He must like pain, because that's what I'm gonna dish out. I'm gonna find him and put him out of commission.
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.